Phew. Okay. That should be far enough now. Can't imagine I'll run into any of them again. But damn, this world is a mess. Every other person I meet is out for blood. I'm really getting tired of all this. That guy Azrael especially, he might be the worst one of all. His build, his numbers, his tenacity, really not the guy I want hunting me down. Why can't I run into a decent human being for a change? Like someone who actually has a lick of si- Damn it! First a tank and now this? Dude's built like a brick shithouse. Why do I have such bad luck?
Settle down. I don't know what happened to you to make you so jumpy, but we can't have a conversation with you screaming at me.
Sorry. It's just nearly everyone I met has tried to attack me out of nowhere, so...
I'm not going to do that, so breathe.
Man, you have no idea what a relief this is. It'll be nice to finally have a decent human conversation. You wouldn't believe the day I had. I've had to deal with every sort of crazy you can imagine. First was this lady with a huge katana, then an attacking titan started chasing me, and this huge tank with a skull on it turned up out of nowhere. So, what are you doing here anyway? Are you a contestant in this stamp rally, or one of the gatekeepers?
The latter, I suppose. It's not what I want to be doing, but I have to do it in order to carry out my mission.
Oh, sorry to hear that. I never thought about why the gatekeepers would be involved.
I appreciate the empathy. I take it that means you're on the contestant side of things.
That's right. Looking for stamps as we speak.
I see. Then I must apologize. I'm unable to carry out my duties as a gatekeeper, so I'm afraid I won't be able to give you a stamp.
Yeah, you're gonna need to break that down for me.
Allow me to explain. As I'm sure you've gathered from my presence here, this is one of the checkpoints. It's a resistance test of sorts. In order to win, the challenger must be able to withstand all of the heat, cold, and general unpleasantness the environment has to offer. As a cyborg, I'm uniquely suited to administer the test. However...
Sorry to interrupt, but, you just dropped something huge really casually. Can't believe I just met a real cyborg! Sorry, just needed to get that off my chest. Continue your story.
As I was saying, the issue is that the environmental simulator has been damaged. Without that, there's no test to carry out.
So what, it just broke?
No. Given the extent of the damage, it seems that there was some sort of sabotage.
You mean someone broke it on purpose? Who in their right mind would...
It was me!
Run away!
Oh no, you don't!
Where'd this stupid wall come from?
Yikes, he almost got away again. But now all this here sheriff's in town.
What are you doing? Can't you see I'm running for my life?
Nah, no running.
Since when? You never said that.
Once a contestant reaches a checkpoint, they must see the challenge through to its completion. Skipping or forfeiting the challenge is not allowed. In the event of an irreparable error such as this, we will have no choice but to change the checkpoint to a battle format.
I give up! If the only way to stop that lunkhead macho man from breaking everything is to let him try and stack on Naoto, then so be it!
I think you said the loud part quiet and the quiet part loud.
Anyway, if you want the stamp, you gotta fight. Got it?
You promise you'll give me that stamp?
Yeah, sure, of course. As long as you can get that macho man to settle down. You know what? I'll raise the stakes. Get that done and you'll earn double stamps.
No way! Two stamps?
Unless, of course, you don't want to take advantage of this limited time offer. Maybe you're looking to buy property in this world or something.
Damn it, fine. I'll do your dirty work.
Not a bad dodge, fake Reaper.
You nearly took my head off. Guess you really don't care about anything but getting fed, do you?
Less talking, more violence. Let's do this thing, little man. I had a tank on my plate, and they took it from me and ran away. I'm hungry enough to eat this whole damn place. So no more running. I went around smashing every trap I could find so we could fight without any distractions.
Oh, God. Just please knock him out or something.
I'm about to devour you, bones and all.
Sounds like this one's really gonna be for all the marbles. No more delays.
Sorry to butt in, but what should I be doing during all this?
Right. What to do with you? I mean, you are on my side of the aisle here. Okay, you go help the Macho Man. It'd be too confusing to draw new lines in the sand at this point, anyway.
It really wouldn't!
Roger that.
Cut me some slack here!
I'm no fan of yours, Mad Dog, but I'll do whatever it takes to fulfill the mission. Think you can put aside your grudges for now?
For now. But once I devour this small fry, I'm making you into a buffet! Just sit back and watch, Red Devil!
Hey! This is really happening? Where'd all that friendly conversation go? You can't expect me to take on both these guys at once! This is gonna be murder! Doesn't this world have cops?
Huh? Did I hear someone say cops? Oh, did you not call for me then? Man, that's what I get for responding.
Who are you anyway?
Yeah, shouldn't have gotten involved. How do I even answer that? I guess you could say I'm an ex-cop.
Huh. Well, perfect timing, whoever you are. Now we have an even two-on-two battle!
What part of this is even? One of the red dude's arms probably weighs more than both of us combined. Are you seriously gonna make us fight?
Yes! Why, do you have a problem with that?
Where do I even start? I mean, just look at my teammate. What am I supposed to do with this reedy old man?
Hey, I'm helping you here. Listen, voice lady, this kid obviously doesn't want to do this.
Really? But I offered you 2 stamps and everything. Guess I'll have to just burn them.
That's right. Damn it. 2 more stamps is a pretty big deal.
Of course it is. You clear this checkpoint and you'll only have 1 measly stamp left. The gold be so close, you could taste it.
Fine. No more thinking. Let's get this done.
What? Where'd all that enthusiasm come from? I swear, kids these days. Whatever, I'm bored anyway. We'll end this quick.
Wow, you made that decision fast.
You've already shown us what a waste of time resisting would be. I think you've bitched enough for both of us.
You're one weird cop, but I'm counting on you anyway.
At long, 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 long last, let's get this ball rolling! Tag battle, start!
Get ready! Can't escape from crossing fate! Fight!
You need some proper punishment!
Sure, never about you again!
How's that?
this!
Have some of this!
No!
Looks like you need a hand.
Damage me!
Tear him up! Tear!
You're strong!
New encounter! Get down!
Damage me!
Cut! Tear!
You're strong!
New encounter! Get down!
Damage!
Here you go!
Brace yourself!
Takes more than... Get out here!
Soda!
Now I've got you! This is the end! Now, get up!
Mine! Straight through!
Fine.
Such damage! Central functions!
How's that for taste?
Within parameters!
How's that? You like it?
Plasma.
You loud!
You're my friend!
Eat it, you little! Try come on, hard. Smile!
That's it!
Yes.
Have some of this!
Try harder!
Yeah. Now! You ready? How's that?
The main core! Make a meal of you!
Do what you can with a good fight.
Straight through!
Yes!
Cut! Think fast!
Here you go!
Keep fighting!
Tell me I see you! Is there a...
Down!
You're gonna pay!
That's it!
You're mine! No more games!
You're gonna pay for that!
It's over!
That hurts?
That's
it! Think fast!
Finish!
I think I've reached my limits.
Well, finally. Good thing, too. I was starting to get a little tired myself.
Oh, you're tired? You hardly did anything!
Good job! Things were looking a little hairy there for a minute, but it seems like the monster is finally slain! Come and get your double stamps, my lovelies.
There they are! Two more stamps.
Whew! Talk about killing two birds with one stone. I'm glad everything worked out in the end. Anyway, I have to get to the next checkpoint. Happy trails, friendos!
Oh, so this is what they look like. These are my first ones.
Huh? You're not collecting them?
I'm too lazy. If someone else makes it to the goal, I get to go home anyway, right? Why should I have to sweat for it?
Yeah, I thought that at first too. But did you hear about the grand power she's offering up? If we sit around twiddling our thumbs, someone like that muscle-brained maniac might get their hands on it. Worst case scenario, we wouldn't be able to get back to our original worlds. Can't imagine you'd be happy about that.
It'll be fine. Things usually turn out for the best, as long as fine, upstanding citizens like you are around.
The hell do you mean by that?
Enchant Dragunov, unleashed!
You've gotta be kidding.
Yes, yes! It's been a long time since anyone's got my blood boiling this hot! I gotta thank you for making this dinner and the show! You've pushed me to release two of my body's limiters!
What the hell? His numbers just skyrocketed all of a sudden! Whoa, are you kidding me? Was he pulling his punches this entire time?
You better hold on to something, or there won't be enough of either of you to eat!
This bastard!
Eesh. This guy is awfully annoying. You should go now. You're only getting in the way.
What do you mean?
Did you not hear me? I'm telling you to go on without me. You wanted to get out of here anyway, right? Then go. You got nothing to lose.
But what about you? Did you not hear what the screaming half-naked man just said?
It's fine. I never cared about reaching the goal in the first place. Whatever this grand power is, I'm already sick of it.
What?
Oh, hey, can you cool your jets for a second? I'm still talking here.
I am not a patient man. How much longer do you intend to blather on?
Oh, jeez. You're like an untrained little bitch, you know that?
And you're about to feel my fangs tearing through your flesh!
In your dreams, I'm about to take you to the pound. Hey, didn't I tell you to beat it? You're in the way. Hurry up and get lost!
I can trust you, right?
Kid, you can't trust anybody. Now get out of here.
I'm sorry about this. Good luck!
Like I said, nothing to apologize for. Damn it, now I'm really pissed off. I've gotta let off some steam.
Let the feeding frenzy begin! I'm gonna eat my heart out!
Oh, your heart will be out, all right.